There is hope tonight for those of you looking for work. Good evening, I'm Nigel Robertson.
And I'm Carol Goldsmith. Gabrielle has the night off. Today alone, we've learned of more than 200 jobs that are up for grabs in the upstate.
News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local from our Greenville newsroom. And Mike, there was a job fair today.
Yeah, there was, Nigel and Carol, and a couple of hundred people showed up. People who say they spend every day searching.
Trying to find a job.
That's why Billy Batson came to McAllister Square in Greenville.
Hoping to find something steady with benefits and a future.
Inside, GE was looking for help.
Maintenance technicians, machinists, and fabricator welders.
100 jobs up for grabs.
These are highly skilled positions.
Batson is an electrician. He's been out of work since September 2009, aside from a few side jobs.
It's changed a lot of things. It's changed the way we eat, how we travel, what we wear.
GE also got the attention of Mandela Kamgia, whose job search brought him to South Carolina from Richmond, Virginia about 2 months ago.
I've heard of greater job opportunities here. I've heard that South Carolina generally is a big industrial area.
The good news is that companies are hiring. Pharmaceutical Associates, Inc. is expanding its Greenville County operation, and that's expected to generate 15 jobs. And Kudzu Staffing is hiring more than 100 skilled craftsmen, like plumbers, welders, pipe fitters, sheet metal mechanics, insulators, and asphalt pavers. There are two job fairs for those positions, one on March 31st, the other April 1st. Both are in Powdersville.
Just keep on trying. It's got to happen at some point. It's got to turn around at some point.
And you can still apply online for those jobs at GE. We've put a link to that and information on the other two companies that are hiring. Just look in the Scene on 4 section of WIFF4.com. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, live tonight in the Greenville newsroom.